比较好。不行啊，很萌啊。 flowers say, and drink every drop of rain. And I see. I see my side of the grass is green. Oh, I can't believe that it's so simple. It feels so natural to me.
If this is love, love is easy. It's the easiest thing to do. If this is love, love completes me. Cause it feels like I've been missing you. A simple equation, no competition. Easy confused. If this is love, love, love. If this is love, the easiest thing to do. It's the easiest thing to do. If this is love, love completes me. Cause it feels like I've been missing you. A simple equation, no competition.
This is easy. do 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 do. Today I'm laughing the clouds away. I hear what the flowers say and drink every drop of rain. And I see places that I have been in ways that I've never seen. My side of the grass is green. Oh, I can't believe that it's so simple. It feels so natural to me.
If this is love, then love is easy. It's the easiest thing to do. If this is love, then love completes me. 'Cause it feels like I've been missing you. A simple equation, but no complications to leave you confused. If this is love, 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 it's the easiest thing to do.
Do, 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 feel the way that I do. Do I turn your great skies blue and make dirty streets look new? And the birds sing, tweet, tweedledee-dee-dee. Now I know exactly what they mean. Oh, I can't believe that it's so simple. It feels so natural to me.
This is love, then love is easy. It's the easiest thing to do. If this is love, then love completes me. 'Cause it feels like I've been missing you. A simple equation, but no complications to leave you confused. If this is love, 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 it's the easiest thing to do.
Yo me ha chingado. Ok, la voy a seguir. Thank you. Okay.
Leave you confused.
or your left hand side.
如果你们啊有什么需要的时候，你们可以找啊 Florence 姐妹或李燕姐妹。
If you have any inquiries, you can kindly look for Sister Florence or Sister Lillian.
我们的新娘快要到了。
Our bride is about to come in.
让我们安静的等待一下，有没有那个车的声音进来
？So let us anticipate and hear if there are any car honks that you can hear.
小小的要求。
We also have a small favor.
当我们的新娘走进这个新婚的圣殿的时候
，When our beautiful bride marches into the church，
我希望我们在座的每一位来宾
，I would like to ask for all of our guests today，
用你们的掌声
，to use your warm applause，
我们来练习一下掌声。
So let's have a practice. Applause.
和欢呼声
，and our cheers.
大声一点
，louder！
就是这样
，That's right。
当我们进来的时候呢，是不是用掌声、欢呼声来欢迎我们的新娘
？So when our bride marches in, let us use this warm round of applause and also our cheers to welcome her coming in.
Okay 吗
？Is that all right?
Okay. 我们稍等一下，我们等我们的新娘的车子进来。
vedo dilli, anile doti, vedo dilli, kulahaya raiati, umu menba.
开心的心情，我们一同来敬拜神。
Let us give and with a cheerful heart and worship Him together.
他是好神，哈利路亚。
He is a good God, hallelujah.
我们一起来拍手。
Let's clap our hands.
主恩慈惠，求知道。
这美善，闭上赞美意，喜乐又满意，忧伤尽都退去，让我歌颂赞归
He's always with us.
他更是爱我们的神。
He's a God who loves us.
接下来的歌
and this song
是今天我们的新人特别的选的一首歌。
It's a song that is specially chosen by our couple today.
因为知道他们的爸爸都非常熟悉这首歌。
I believe that fathers are also very familiar with the song.
我们也愿神透过这首歌，让他的爱充满我们的心。 充满在我们的当中。
May God's love fill us.
Hallelujah.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Amazing grace, how sweet.
Chains are gone, I've been set.
神献给我们的神，感谢神他奇妙的恩典。
Give thanks for His grace.
Hallelujah.
我们谢谢我们的 Praise and Worship Team.
A big thank you to our Praise and Worship Team.
各位来宾请坐。
Dear brothers and sisters, honorable guests, please have a seat.
现在我们要请谢瑞庄传道来为我们宣读神的话语和做一个祷告。有请。
Now we would like to welcome Pastor Sharon Shah for the Bible Scripture reading and prayer.
感谢神，我们今天现在要来读神的话语。
Give thanks a lot. Today we will read the scripture, the word of God.
经文是从创世纪二章二十一到二十四节。
The book of Genesis, chapter 2, verse 21 to 24.
耶和华神使他沉睡，他就睡了。于是取下他的一条肋骨，又把肉合起来。耶和华神就用那人身上所取的肋骨造成一个女人，领她到那人跟前。那人说，这是我骨中的骨，肉中的肉，可以称她为女人，因为她是从男人身上取出来的。因此人要离开父母，与妻子联合，二人成为一体。
And the Lord caused a deep sleep fall on Adam, and he slept. And he took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh in its place. Then the rib which the Lord had taken from the man he made into a woman, and he brought her to man. And Adam said, This is the flesh of my flesh, bones of my bones. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore a man shall leave his father and mother, and be joined to his wife, and they shall become one flesh.
主耶稣，我们感谢赞美你。
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you.
今天是小马和平平他们的二人结为一体的好日子。
Today is the day that Xiu Chong and Sister Victoria will become one.
是神你的爱把他们两人结合在一起。
It's because of your love that today they are one.
主耶稣，求你祝福他们。
Lord, may you bless them.
让他们彼此相亲相爱。
And so that they can love one another.
建立好好家庭
，to have a beautiful family，
有金钱的后裔
，and to have righteous descendants。
谢谢神你的话语
，thank you for your word。
把他们的婚姻
，and we place your marriage，
他们以后美满的家庭生活都交在你的圣手当中
，and commit their beautiful lives in the future into your hands。
我们这样子的感恩祷告是奉靠主耶稣得胜的名祈求。
We pray in Jesus' mighty name。
Amen。
Amen。
谢谢谢瑞庄传道。
Thank you, Pastor Sharon Shah。
新人要在这里要特别的感谢我们的主任牧师江月霞牧师和邢志忠牧师夫妇。
So today our couple will especially give thanks to our senior pastors, Reverend Esther and Reverend Amos.
尤其是平平姐妹，她是在这里成长，认识更多的认识神的。
Especially Sister Victoria, she grew up here and she came to know God here.
他们有一些话要对我们的主任牧师说。
So they have a few words they would like to tell and speak to our senior pastors.
牧师 ，Pastor Amos， 我出家了。我感恩。就是牧师有一句话，他告诉我，我祝福你。他那一句我祝福你，让我踏入了婚姻。他那句我祝福你，让我勇敢的去新加坡。而且我在教会十二年，牧师不只是爱我，他爱我的家人，他照顾我的家人，他关心我的感情，关心我的家人。我真的很感恩，我可以在这里长大。有很多很多的话是我放在心里，可是今天我想告诉你们，我真的很爱你们，因为你们当我是女儿，因为你们真的也很爱我。每次看到牧师的时候，我都有一个很稳定的感觉，他让我觉得家庭是美的，家庭是有祝福的。谢谢你，牧师师母，谢谢你 ，Pastor Amos。我们这里有小小的礼物要送给你。
温馨的画面。
It is such a touching and such a moving moment.
我们谢谢我们的牧师夫妇。
And thank you, Reverend Amos and Reverend Esther.
今天我们非常的荣幸。
Today we are so honored.
邀请到邓荣俊牧师。
We have to welcome Reverend David Tian.
还有小允牧师
and also Reverend Sarah
来勉励我们的新人
to share a message to our couple.
我们以掌声有请他们
Let us welcome them with a warm round of applause.
大家好
A very good morning to everyone.
非常开心
We're very happy.
非常开心，请代表新人小马还有平平来欢迎大家。
On behalf of the bride and the groom, Xiu Chong and Victoria, we welcome everyone here.
今天新郎很帅。
Today the groom is so dashing.
新娘很美丽。
And the bride is so beautiful.
瘦了很多，
瘦了很多。So slim.
哎呦。我们认识平平比较久。
So we have come to know Victoria for a long period of time.
从她来 KL 读书哦，就认识她。
Since the time that she came to for her studies in KL, we have known her.
她的一路走来不容易。
It is not an easy journey for her.
经历人生的高高低低。
She has gone through the ups and downs in life.
但是平平是个生命的战士。
But Ping Ping is a warrior.
她非常乐观。
She's very positive.
关关难过关关过。
She can overcome every hurdle.
最后更勇敢回应呼召。
And the bravest thing was she responded to her calling.
全时间服侍神。
And she entered into full-time ministry.
和平平共事有几年。
So I have served together with Pingping, Victoria for a few years.
她真的很用心对待她身边每个人。
She is very genuine to everyone around her.
尤其是小孩子。
Especially to the kids.
这边超过一半是小朋友。
I think half of it here we have children with us today.
她的爱影响很多小朋友。
And her love greatly influenced many children.
包括我们家的小孩子。
Including our own children.
她是我们家里的全家的朋友。
She's our family friend.
对，也是我们家里的一份子。
And she's one of us.
当我们全家确诊的时候哦。
When our whole family were tested for COVID positive that time.
她会在新加坡 order 奶茶还有蛋糕给小孩子。
She all the way from Singapore she ordered milk, tea and cake and delivered to our children.
看得出她真的是很爱他们，不是因为工作而是关系。
She really loves us not because of work, but it's because of true relationship.
谢谢平平。
Thank you, Victoria.
小马在我们当中也有几年。
Xiu Sheng has been with us for a few years also.
过后就去新加坡深造和工作。
Subsequently pursue his studies and career in Singapore.
印象中小马很安静。
My impression of him, he is someone who is very quiet.
很彬彬有礼。
Very polite.
很有想法的一个年轻人。
He's a very insightful young man.
但是最让我 impressed 的就是。
The most impressive was.
你竟然敢主动追平平哦。
You proactively pursue or courted Victoria.
估你唔到啊。
It was out of my calculation.
对对，这个是我很欣赏的。
And I am really impressed by this.
所以在座的男生，如果你看到一个你心爱的，然后主动去追他 ，OK?
So all encourage all the men here, take up the courage.
最后赢得美人归。
And in the end, he won the beautiful girl's hand.
对，这个是这个勇气是我非常欣赏的。
And I really admire your courage.
今天我和我的太太 Pastor Sarah 很想用神话来祝福你们的婚姻。
Today, me and my wife, Pastor Sarah, we would like to bless your marriage with the Word of God.
很熟悉的经文。
The scripture we are all used to.
但是却有新的亮光。
And yet today we have new rhema.
我想这是神要告诉你们。
I believe this is what the Lord wants to tell you today.
在一段蒙福的婚姻里面，最主要的三个元素。
In a blessed marriage, there are three important relationships.
对，与神的关系。
Relationship with God.
与自己的关系
，with ourselves，
与配偶关系
，and relationship with your spouse。
好，我们一起说一遍，与神的关系
，let's all repeat it together with God。
与自己的关系
，with ourselves，
与神与配偶的关系
，and relationship with your spouse。
OK， 我在现场就找了一个这个道具来。
So I have a prop here today。
谢谢帅哥。
Thank you, young handsome man。
呀，所以。就好像那个三脚架一样
，just like this tripod，
缺一个不可。
If you lack of one of the stands, it will not stand。
对，但是哦，这三脚架如果是稳的话
，but if this tripod is stable，
在上建造是没有问题。
You can build anything upon it。
所以今天我们的主题是
，So today our title for today is
幸福婚姻的三根支柱。
The three pillars of a beautiful marriage.
是的，我们来看一处的经文，在创世纪一章二十六到二十八节。
Let us read a scripture from the book of Genesis, chapter 1, verse 26 to 28.
神说，我们要照着我们的形象，按着我们的样式造人，使他们管理海里的鱼、空中的鸟、地上的牲畜和全地，并地上所爬的一切昆虫。神就照着自己的形象造人，乃是照着他的形象造男造女。神就赐福给他们，又对他们说，要生养众多，遍满地面，治理这地，也要管理海里的鱼、空中的鸟和地上各样行动的活物。是的，在创造里面，我们看见神就是创造的主。
And through this creation, we can see that God is truly the creator.
我们是按着他的形象，就是我们三位一体的真神的样式来造的。
We are made in this holy God Trinity in His image.
所以神是我们的阿爸父。
So God is our Abba Father.
我们是他的孩子。
And we His children.
没有他就没有我们。
Without Him, there is none of us.
所以我们所有的关系当中也是一样，是从神来的。
So among all our relationships, all of it came from God.
所以第一要搞好的就是跟神的关系。
So the first thing that we need to have to establish is a relationship with God.
在神的里面，祝福就会涌流。
When we are in God, then the blessings will flow.
权柄就会下放。
And authority will be released.
一切都会成为我们的祝福。
And all of these will become our blessings.
然后呢，神就说他把他所造的人安置在伊甸园。
And then the Lord said, the Lord put the man that he has created in the Garden of Eden.
使他们修理看守这个伊甸园。
So that they can tend and keep it.
然后耶和华吩咐他说，园中各样树上的果子你可以随意吃。
And the Lord commanded the man and said, of every tree of the garden you may freely eat.
只是分别善恶树上的果子你不可以吃。
But the tree of the knowledge of good and evil you shall not eat.
因为你吃的时候呢，日子呢必定死。
For in the day that you eat, you shall surely die.
然后十八节耶和华又说，那人独居不好，我要给他造一个配偶帮助他。
Verse 18, the Lord said, it is not good that the man shall be alone. I will make him a helper comparable to him.
是的，如果有经文可以打出来。
So we can read the scripture.
在15到18节，我们看到这里有三种关系。
So from verse 15 to verse 18, there are three relationships.
就是刚才讲到的与自己的关系、与神的关系，还有与配偶的关系。
So a relationship with ourselves, with God, and also with our spouse.
好，我们首先看与自己的关系。
So first, we will look at a relationship with ourselves.
我们要有一个感恩的生命。
We need to have a life of thanksgiving.
神说园中各样树上的果子你可以随意吃。
The Lord says that of every tree of the garden you may freely eat.
那这一句话很明显的告诉我们，神是一位非常慷慨、非常好的神。
So from this we can see that the Lord is a very generous, very good God.
因为他非常乐意把一切所有的都给我们。
He is willing to provide everything for us.
所以我们自己应该有一个感恩的心。
So we need to have a heart of thanksgiving.
我们要看到神对我真的很好啊。
We need to see that the Lord is so good to me.
神非常乐意祝福我。
The Lord is so willing to bless me.
然后呢，我们也可以把身边的一些事情都来感恩。
And we can even give thanks for our things that happen around us.
因为我们会发现，当我们感恩的时候，我们就越快乐。
Because we see that when we give thanks more, the more joyful we are.
所以换一句话说，当我们单身的时候，我们就要学习过一个感恩快乐的生命。
So it starts when we are still single. We need to have a joyful and a life of thanksgiving.
我们要有一个知足常乐的生命。
We need to have a life that we can able to cherish and be fulfilled.
我们要看到神给我们祝福真的很多。
We can see that the Lord has blessed us greatly.
但是呢，可能有一些单身的人
，and maybe some of us who are still single，
会觉得说
，and they may feel。
如果我有这个，我才会开心。
That I need to have a certain something to fulfill me, then only I can be happy.
如果我有这个包包，我就会更开心。
If only I have this bag,
这双鞋，
this pair of shoes, then I'll be happy.
如果钱包里面多一点钱，我就会开心。
If I have more cash in my purse, then I'll be more happy.
如果我有一个伴， 就会开心。
If I have a partner, then I'll be more happy.
所以如果我们把开心建立在别人或者是一些事情事物上哦。
If you build your happiness on materialistic things or on people,
我们永远都不会真正的开心。
Then you will not truly be happy.
所以在这里我们看到第一点就是我们要与自己的关系。
So the first point here is our relationship with ourselves.
我们要从神里面，从我们的阿爸天父里面，我们来跟自己有一个很好的关系。
And through God, our Abba Father, we can have a good self-relationship.
有一个感恩的生命。
A life of thanksgiving.
没有发现刚才讲的那句话是在跟亚当单身的时候讲的。
You can see that this was spoken to Adam when Adam was still single.
所以单身的时候，我们就应该是可以。是很知足快乐的时候。
So when we are single, we can be very fulfilled, and also we are very healthy.
我们能够给予我们婚姻最好的礼物就是我们是健康。
So the best gift that we can give for our marriage is us. We are healthy.
对，第二呢，就是与神的关系。
Number two is a relationship with God.
神讲的第二件事情呢，就是说，哦，这是。分别树上的果子你不可以吃，因为你吃的日子必定死。
And the Lord says that the tree of knowledge of good and evil you shall not eat, for in the day that you eat you shall surely die.
哦，这是关乎跟神哦。
And this is a relationship with God.
如果我们在乎神，我们会在乎他的命令。
If we see importance in God, then we will also obey His orders.
我们会听从他的命令。
We will obey His orders.
因为我们知道他是爱我们的。
Because we know He loves us.
所以现在所有东西都可以做，在伊甸园的时候。
So everything can be done in the Garden of Eden.
只有一件事情不能做。
Only one thing that cannot be done.
就是分别善恶树的果子不能吃。
That is not eating from the tree of knowledge of good and evil.
弟兄姐妹，做神要我们做的。
Brothers and sisters, do what the Lord wants us to do.
不做神不要我们做。
And not do what He does not want us to do.
我们就走在神的祝福里面。
Then we will walk in His blessing.
我们要我们的婚姻幸福吗？
We want our marriage to be happy, right?
我们要走在神的命令里面。
Then we have to walk in His decrees.
神的命令其实是在保护我们。
And these orders and decrees are here to protect us.
是让我们人生很蒙福的。
And so that our life will be blessed.
所以我们能够越顺服神的话呢
，The more we obey our Lord，
我们就 越能够走在神的里面。
Then the more we can walk in His ways。
好，讲到第三个
，Number three，
他说那人独居不好，我要造一个配偶帮助他。
And the Lord said, it is no good that a man should be alone. I will make him a helper.
我们一起说帮助他。
Let us all say to help him.
来，一起来帮助他。
To help him.
所以配偶是来帮助的。
So the helper, your spouse is here to be comparable to you, to help you.
所以刚才讲到三个关系嘛，是不是一个与自己关系？所以我们要有感恩的生命。
So just now we talk about the first relationship with ourselves, so we need to have a life of thanksgiving.
那第二个是与神的关系，我们要顺服神。
Number two, we have a relationship with God, so we need to obey God.
第三个与配偶关系，配偶是帮助者。
So number three is a relationship with our spouse, so our spouse is here to be comparable to us.
Okay, 这个对于 partner 的人还有刚刚结婚的人没有问题。
So this is for the people who are dating in courtship or the newlyweds, no problem.
这个我的男朋友、女朋友本来都是要帮助我的啦。
So yes, it's true. My boyfriend or girlfriend is here to help me.
但是很多人不知道。
But nobody knows.
当我们结婚的开始
，In the beginning of our marriage,
我们就开始看到不一样的东西。
Then you will see something different.
过去
，In the past,
婚前很吸引的东西。
Something that attracts you before you get married.
婚后就会成为你眼中的刺。
It will turn into a thorn in your eye after marriage.
婚前你很喜欢听他分享讲话。
So before your marriage, you're so willing to listen to him speak and share.
对对，婚后你就说你可以不要讲话吗
？And after marriage, you'll be like, can you just keep quiet?
对，可以不要那么吵吗
？You're so noisy.
婚前你很喜欢他搞笑搞气氛。
Before you get married, you think that he's so humorous, makes you laugh.
婚后你就说，你可以正经一点嘛。
After marriage, you'll be like, can you be more serious?
婚前你很喜欢的文静。
So before marriage, you see this person very quiet, demure,
优雅
so elegant.
婚后你会说，
and after marriage, you'll be like,
你可以讲讲话吗？
Can you please talk more?
英文有个词叫 opposite attract.
There is a saying, opposite attracts.
对，结果变成 opposite attack.
But in the end, it is opposite attacks.
对，如果我们认真去看哦。
So if we see this, analyze. analyze this closely,
在交往的时候呢,
during the time of dating or courtship,
我们会被对方吸引,
we will be attracted,
是因为对方有些特质是我们很需要的,
because this person has certain qualities or attributes that you need,
我们没有的,
that you do not have,
所以你会被他吸引。
So you'll be attracted to this person.
比如说,
for example,
okay, 婚前,
before marriage,
我就被 Pastor Sarah 的这个文静优雅的气质吸引。
I was attracted by the temperament of how elegant and demure Pastor Sarah is.
Demure. Okay, 因为我是个急性子的人。
Because I'm someone who is more impatient.
快快快快。
To be faster, faster.
但是跟他相处就会感觉到平静。
But when I'm with her, I'll be like more calm and chill.
这是结婚过后。
But after marriage,
你可以快一点吗？
Can you be faster?
你的反应可以快一点吗？
Can you respond faster?
你的反应要大一点。
哦，你的反应可以多一点吗？
Can you respond in a bigger amplitude?
对，你的回应可以快一点吗？
Can you respond to me faster?
其实说真的，不是她慢，是我急。
It's not because that she is slow. It's because me, I am impatient.
然后我们就吵架。
Then we will quarrel.
我们就不开心。
And we won't be happy.
然后就有冲突。
And we will have this dispute.
然后我们越走越远。
And we will draw further away from each other.
但是我们忘记刚才我们说什么。
But just now we have forgotten. What did we say just now?
配偶是。
Our spouse is here to
帮助者。
Help us.
对吗？
That's right.
其实她慢哦，不是她慢啊，是我觉得她慢。
But I feel that she is slow, but she's not actually slow.
是因为她看东西很全面。
Because she sees things in a whole rounded aspect.
她顾全大局，她先想好整个的安排。
She will organize and analyze everything well.
她很慢回应，她比较慢回应呢。
She will respond slower than me because
是因为她在她脑袋里面哦，已经预言了很多次。该如何回答，顾及对方的感受，说出最好的话来。
Because she has rehearsed multiple times how to answer this person, how to take into account the person's feelings before she answers.
她有时候动作慢呢。
Sometimes her actions are a bit slower.
是因为昨天晚上因为家里的事情，然后没有睡好，然后所以今天精神不好，所以动作慢一点。
So because yesterday she was worrying about the household matters, she didn't have a good sleep, and today she was sleepy.
她的那个的特质真是帮助我，没有看到很多的细节。
Her quality is here to help me where I miss a lot of details.
我们的配偶不是我们的敌对者。
So our spouse is not our enemy, not our opponent.
对，我们的配偶不会和我们一样的。
So our spouse will not be exactly the same as us.
Okay, 跟你们讲了啊, okay, 不会一样的。
I'm telling the couple here, not exactly the same.
是因为我们配偶是我们的帮助者。
Because our spouse is our helper.
帮助的就是的意思就是我们比较弱的地方哈，在那边帮助我们，这个会让我们感觉到不舒服。
So to help us in the places that we are lacking, and sometimes it causes us to feel uneasy.
但是这个神就是让我们看见哦，我们和配偶关系当中，其中一个最重要的元素就是我们常常记得我们的配偶是帮助者。
So the key element that God wants us to see is our spouse is our helper.
他不是找事的人。
They're not here to look for a fight.
对，他不是加害者。
He's not trying to add on troubles to you.
他不是逼迫者。
He's not trying to persecute you.
他是帮助者。
He is here to help you.
所以当我们清楚这三个关系的时候
，So when we are clear with these three relationships,
和神的关系
，with God,
和自己关系
，with ourselves,
和配偶关系
，with our spouse,
神就铸成人类的第一个的婚礼。
Then the Lord established the first marriage of mankind.
创世纪第二章二十一节，刚才我们有读的。
Just now we have read Genesis chapter 2 verse 21.
神就使亚当沉睡，他就睡了，起了，还跟肋骨又把肉合起来，然后就用那人身上所起的肋骨造了一个女人，领到他的跟前。那人说：“这是我骨中的骨，肉中之肉，可以称她为女人，因为她是从男人身上起出来的。”人类的第一个婚姻就这样成就了。
And this is how the first marriage of mankind was established.
所以单身的弟兄姐妹
，So those who are single，
先建立一个与神的关系。
First to have a relationship with God，
与自己健康的关系。
To have a good, healthy interpersonal relationship。
然后对配偶有正确的认识的时候
And when you have a good understanding of a spouse,
神就把你的另外一半圈过来了。
Then the Lord will bring your better half to you.
Okay. 是不是就结婚过后过着公主与王子幸福永远的生活呢？
Does it mean that after marriage it will be like a fairy tale? The prince and the princess will live happily ever after?
不是。
That's not true.
婚后我们仍然会面对很多的挑战。
After marriage there will be more challenges.
不只是内部。
Not only internally.
而且是外部的。
But also from externally.
是的，在创世纪我们看到。
So from Book of Genesis we can see.
这个破坏者呢是撒旦。
That the person who destroys is Satan.
那撒旦呢会从三个伎俩里面来破坏。
He will use three types of deception to bring into trouble.
创世纪三章一到六节。
Book of Genesis chapter 3 verse 1 to 6.
耶和华神所造的唯有蛇比田野一切的活物更狡猾。蛇对女人说，神岂是真说不许你们吃园中所有树上的果子吗？女人对蛇说，园中树上的果子我们不可以吃，唯有园中树上的果子我们可以吃，唯有那可树上的果子神说你不可吃也不可摸，免得你们死。蛇对女人说，你们不一定死，因为神知道你们吃的时候眼睛会明亮，你们就如神能知道善恶。于是女人见那棵树的果子好做食物，也悦人的眼目，且是可喜爱的，能使人有智慧，就摘下果子来吃了，又给她丈夫，她丈夫也吃了。有没有发现撒旦来就是要拆毁这三个的根基？
You realize that when Satan comes, he's here to destroy these three relationships.
撒旦第一要破坏的是我们自己的健康。
First is our health that he will destroy.
自我的健康。
And it is our inner self relationship.
因为他说，神岂真的是说不许你吃园中所有树上的果子吗？
Because he asked that you shall not eat of every tree of the garden.
从一个园中可以吃所有的果子到神岂说不许你们吃园中所有树上的果子吗？
So initially it is said that you shall eat of every tree of the garden, and he twisted the words and said, has God indeed said you shall not eat of every tree of the garden?
从一个可以感恩的生命，拥有一切的生命
，from a life that can give thanks，
开始呢，撒旦就告诉我们，真的吗？神真的是说你可以吃所有吗
？So Satan will come and say that is it true? Is it truly what God said that you can eat of all of this？
哎，我们就开始专注在我们生命没有的
，and you will start to put focus on the things that you do not have in life.
这个是非常致命的。
And there's something that's very lethal.
我们本来是非常感恩满足的。
So initially we are fulfilled, we are happy.
但是有一个撒旦的谎言来的时候，
And when the lies of Satan come in,
我们就变成斤斤计较。
Then we will be so calculative.
撒旦第二个破坏是什么呢？
And the second destruction is,
就是与神的关系。
That is the relationship with God.
他说你们不一定死，撒旦说你们不一定死。
And Satan said that you shall not die.
然后他说，因为啊，神知道你们吃了眼睛会明亮，像神一样，所以神不给你们吃。
In verse 5, he says that for God knows that in that day you eat, your eyes will be open and you will be like God, knowing good and evil.
哎，撒旦第二个伎俩就是要来破坏我们对神的信任感。
The second deception from Satan is to destroy the trust between man and God.
撒旦要我们觉得神是一个自私的神。
And he wants us to think that the Lord is someone who is selfish.
让我们看到神不要我们吃，因为他不要我们像神一样。
To see that, let us see that he does not want us to eat so that we will not be like God.
所以我们看到这个真的是撒旦的破坏。
So this is the destruction and the deception of Satan.
撒旦第三个破坏就是破坏配偶。
The third deception and the third destruction is with the spouse.
他去找女人。
And she went to look for the women.
他去破坏一个帮助者的关系。
And he went to destroy the relationship of a helper.
那个女人听了撒旦的话。
So after the women heard what Satan has said,
就把那个分别善恶树果子就给了她的丈夫吃。
She took the fruit from the tree of knowledge of good and evil and even gave it to her husband.
她丈夫也吃了。
And her husband also ate it with her.
Okay, 我们 pause 在这边一下。
So we pause here.
刚才我们说 配偶是帮助者嘛。
Just now we said that our spouse is our helper.
诶，她给我吃哦。
But she gave it to me.
她是帮助我的吗？
She's supposed to help me.
啊，我就吃咯。
So I ate it.
所以我有错吗？
So is it my fault?
啊，这个是一个问题。
This is a problem.
OK, 等一下我们再回来讨论。
We will come back to on this topic.
当撒旦成功了过后。
After Satan has successfully done his destruction,
就造成了三个局面。
It will cause three areas.
OK, 第一就开始躲避神的面。
So first, they will hide from God.
OK, 人就躲起来怕看到神。
And men were frightful, fearful of God, and they hid from God.
第二，人就开始害怕哦。
Number two, men start to be fearful.
然后觉得很羞耻。
And feel so ashamed.
所以就藏起来。
And they hid themselves.
第三
，Number three，
那个人说
，And the man said，
哎，这么你躲起，哎，神说，这么你躲起来的
？And why did you hide yourself？
他说
，And he said，
那个你给我的女人哦，跟我同居的那个女人哦，
he said
给我吃。
The women that you gave me the fruit。
老婆变同居的女人。
So your wife became a person that you cohabited。
OK， 配偶关系破裂。
So a destruction in relationship with your spouse。
怎么办呢
？So what happened？
人类的第一个婚姻就不成了吗
？So is this the end to the first marriage of mankind？
神在重建这三个的根基。
So the Lord can rebuild, restore these three foundations。
他预备了一只羔羊。
So he prepared a lamb。
他预备了一只羔羊。
He prepared a lamb。
他杀了那个羔羊。
So he killed the lamb.
他遮盖人的羞耻。
And it covered the shame of men.
他修补跟夫妻的关系。
And restored the relationship with spouse.
他修补跟神的关系。
And also restored the relationship with God.
那这个羔羊就是耶稣。
And this lamb is Jesus.
耶稣就示范了这个关系。
And Jesus became this relationship and it's an example.
他预表着丈夫。
He represents the groom.
教会预表着妻子。
The church is the bride.
在以弗所书五章二十二到二十五节。
In the book of Ephesians, chapter 5, verse 22 to 25.
你们做妻子的，当顺服自己丈夫，如同顺服主，因为丈夫是妻子的头，如同基督是教会的头，他又是教会全体的主。教会怎样顺服基督，妻子也要怎样顺服丈夫。你们做丈夫的，要爱你们的妻子，正如基督爱教会，为教会舍己一样。耶稣是那个丈夫。
Jesus is the groom.
首先他是圣洁的。
First of all, he is holy.
所以他圣洁里面呢，他没有罪。
In his holiness, he is without sin.
他是健康的。
He is healthy.
里面。
Inside.
外面。
Exteriorly.
耶稣来，他顺服神。
So when Jesus came, he obeyed God.
他听神。
He listened to the word of God.
他来到这边。
He came here.
为我们死。
As flesh and died for us on the cross.
第三。
Number three.
基督耶稣爱。
Jesus.
教会。
Jesus loves the church.
他爱罪人。
And he loves sinners.
他为罪人死。
And he died for the sinners.
OK, 这个就是告诉我们。
And this is telling us.
刚才我们说到夏娃做错嘛。
When we say that when Eve made a mistake,
但是丈夫遮盖她。
But as a husband, you should cover her.
承担她。
To bear her responsibility.
包容她。
To embrace her.
接纳她。
To accept her.
基督没有错。
Jesus was not in the wrong.
人有错。
And men sin and not Jesus.
丈夫没有错。
The husband did not do wrong.
但是妻子那时候做错。
But at that time, the wife made a mistake.
所以呢，这时候丈夫愿意去遮盖的时候。
So when the husband is willing to cover.
说那是我的错。
And say that this is my wrong.
这个关系就修补了。
Then this relationship will be restored.
是的，婚姻是一个盟约。
Yes, marriage is a covenant.
是一个不离不弃的盟约。
It cannot be separated.
因为不离不弃，才真正学习到舍己的爱。
When you stay together and not be separated, then you learn this sacrificial love.
因为如果我们一个人关起门的时候，我们学习不到忍耐。
Because if you close the door, you shut the door, shut the person out, you do not learn patience.
要在婚姻里面，两个人才真正学习到忍耐。
So you need to be two together, then only you learn patience.
同样的，一个人关起门来，学习不到包容。
So when you are alone, you do not learn about tolerance.
一个人关起门来，学习不到满足。
When you are alone, you cannot learn about fulfillment.
都是要在婚姻上面两个人一起的学习，一起相处，才学习到包容跟满足。
In marriage, when you have a relationship with together, time together, then you learn about tolerance and fulfillment.
是的，一个人学习不到担当。
When you are alone, you cannot learn the ability to bear responsibility.
在婚姻里面，两个人真的是彼此学习，彼此担当。
So when you are two together in a marriage, you learn how to rely on one another to bear it together.
所以婚姻里面的配偶是帮助我们更成长更好。
So a spouse in a marriage is to help us to be a better version of ourselves.
婚姻里面的帮助者是帮助我们扩张我们生命的容量。
So a spouse in our marriage is here to expand our territory in life.
所以今天很重要的就是我们看到婚姻里面已经设立好的这三脚架。
So today we can see the tripod, the three pillars in marriage.
设立好这三个根的话，就成为我们的根基。
When we have these three pillars, it will become the foundation of our marriage.
我们这里每一个人的婚姻里面必须一定要有耶稣。
So first, in our marriage, first we need to have Jesus.
让我们可以跟自己的关系更健康。
And so that we can have a healthy interpersonal relationship.
跟神的关系更健康。
And to have a healthy relationship with God.
还有跟我们配偶关系更健康。
And also a healthy relationship with our spouse.
所以在这根基上，我们要祝福每一个的婚姻。
So on these three foundations, we want to bless all marriages.
我们都要成为幸福美满的婚姻。
May our marriage be blessed and joyful.
这个的 tripod 呢？
And this tripod
只有一点多公斤。
It's only 1 point something kg.
但是它可以承担的是12公斤。
It can withstand a weight of up to 12 kgs.
是它的12倍。
It is the 12 times of its weight.
当婚姻里面有我们、有他、还有神的时候
，So when in a marriage you have the husband.The wife and also God.
我们可以在上面建立我们的家庭。
We can build our family on top of this foundation.
甚至你们的孩子。
And even your children.
你们的孙子。
Your descendants.
还有你们的后代。
And your future generation.
愿神祝福你们。
May the Lord bless you.
我们谢谢邓荣俊牧师和小雨牧师夫妇。
Thank you, Reverend David and also Reverend Sarah.
现在我们有请张伟良牧师来主持婚礼仪式。
Now we would like to welcome Reverend Ezekiel to solemnize the wedding.
各位来宾，各位亲朋戚友，大家好。
Dear distinguished guests, good morning to all of
you. 现在来到最重要的时刻。
And now it's the most important time.
也是赵中弟兄还有平平姐妹最期待的时刻。
And it's the time that Brother Siu Chung and also Sister Victoria, they have been waiting for this moment.
好不好用掌声欢迎他们来到台上。
With a warm round of applause, let's welcome them.
慢慢来。今天他们穿着他们最漂亮的礼服来到这里。
And today is the day that they dress in their absolute best to be here.
我奉耶稣基督的名字，在众亲友面前
，In the name of Jesus Christ，
为赵中弟兄还有平平姐妹来证婚。
I hereby solemnize the holy matrimony between Brother Siu Chung and Sister Victoria。
马赵中弟兄和陈平平姐妹都是基督徒。
So both Brother Siu Chung and Sister Victoria are Christians。
他们明白，在基督里的婚姻是一个一生一世的承诺。
Therefore, they understand that Christian marriage is a lifelong pledge commitment.
马可福音十章六到九节说道
In the book of Mark, chapter 10, verse 6 to 9, it says,
但从起初创造的时候
But from the beginning of the creation,
神造了人
God made them,
是造男造女
male and female.
因此人要离开父母与妻子联合二人成为一体
For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother.
既然如此，夫妻不是两个人，乃是一体了。
So they'll be joined to his wife, and two shall become one flesh.
所以神所配合的人不能分开。
Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate.
今天这对的新人在众亲友面前，在神面前来立约。
So the new couple, in front of all of the relatives and friends.
礼貌上，我要问一问在座的有没有人反对。
They are going to be having their vows. So anyone is going to object.
如果有的话，请招待，请他出去一下。
If there is any, the ushers will usher you out.
对，在线上我就不问，因为你举手我也看不到。
So not to say on those that are online.
当然，我相信凡来的，凡在线上的，都是祝福这对新人的。
But we believe that everyone here has blessings for the new couple.
那我现在就要问这一对的新人意愿。
So now I would like to ask.The new couple.
好，我的麦克风，谢谢。对，首先我要问马兆忠弟兄。
Firstly, I will ask Brother Siu Cheng.
请你慎重的考虑，然后回答。
Please reconsider carefully and answer.
你是否愿意娶陈品品姐妹作为你的妻子
？Are you willing to take Sister Victoria Chin as your wife?
并承诺，无论是顺境逆境。
Vowing that in good times and in bad times,
富裕或贫穷
for richer or for poorer,
健康或疾病
in sickness or in health,
快乐或忧愁
in joy or sadness,
永远在她身旁
to pledge to be with her,
做她的丈夫
as her husband.
若你愿意的话
if you are willing,
请大声说我愿意
loudly say I'm willing.
我愿意
那我现在来问陈品品姐妹。
And now I would like to ask Sister Victoria.
同样的，请你慎重考虑后回答。
And to also consider my questions carefully and answer.
你是否愿意嫁马兆忠弟兄作为你的丈夫
？Are you willing to take Brother Siu Cheng as your husband?
并承诺无论是顺境逆境。
And to vow in good times and in bad times.
富裕或贫穷。
For richer.Or for poorer,
健康或疾病
in sickness or in health,
快乐或忧愁
in joy,
都永远在他身旁
to pledge to be with him,
作为他的妻子
always.
如果你愿意的话
if you are willing,
请说我愿意
say I am willing.
我愿意
好，这时候我要请双方都可以面对彼此
So now, new couple, you may face each other.
那他们要在众亲友跟神面前来宣读他们的誓言。
So they will be reading out their marriage pledges in front of the family and also their friends.
过去这几年很不容易，我们long distance relationship， 很多次我在。睡觉梦到你在我身边，到现在看不到你，很辛苦。谢谢你愿意嫁给我，我在这里向你承诺，我愿意顺服上帝，作为谦卑的丈夫，做一个爱你的丈夫。我马兆忠即娶女陈品品。为妻，从今以后愿遵上帝神圣的命令，无论安乐困苦、富足、贫穷、软弱、健康，我都敬爱你，持之终身。这是我诚心应许的。阿门。
那好，感谢神。那我们现在请陈品品姐妹来向她的丈夫宣读她的宣言。
I will now ask Sister Victoria to read out her marriage pledge.
四年前。小马，你问我愿意成为你的草原吗？今天背景是一个草原，我要告诉你，我要成为另外一只马，跟你跑在草原上，来一起走神给我们的蓝图。这四年真的很辛苦，我每次漏东漏西，走路很快，可是你在后面都帮助我。拿我漏的东西，今天我要承诺，我不会把孩子漏在 shopping mall 忘记带回家，我一定会把他们带回家，我会努力的成为一个很好的妈。
我陈平平。在众人面前记下马昭宗为妻，从今以后遵守上帝神圣的命令，无论安乐困苦贫穷疾病软弱健康，我都敬爱你直到终身，这是我诚心对你的承诺。
阿门，
阿门。
好，我们可以把麦拿一拿。好，这时候可以面向。刚才呢，我们的赵志荣弟兄还有平平姐妹呢，都向彼此读了他们的宣言。
So Brother Su Zheng and Sister Victoria has already read out their marriage pledges to each other.
这时候呢，他们要用这对的戒指来成为他们结婚的信物。
So they will use these pair of rings as keepsakes.
So 这个戒指是用中贵的金属打造的。
So these rings, they are made of precious gold.
那我们刚才听到他们这段的感情其实真的不容易。
So we have heard that their relationship journey, it hasn't been easy.
但是今天他们已经来到结婚的这个的阶段。
But today, they've come to the stage where they are now getting married.
我相信他们这段的感情是经过熬炼，经过很多的试探，但是他们都胜过。
And I believe that their relationship has gone through so many testing and trials, but they are now here.
而且这个戒指是圆形的。
So these rings, they are circle.
那其实是找不到起点跟终点。
There's no beginning nor end to it.
那我要祝福你们的婚姻，真的从现在一直到见主面都恩恩爱爱。
So I would like to bless your marriage to be loving from now until the day you meet the Lord.
誓言我们带不到出街的，对不对？因为它是一张纸。
So the marriage pledges you can't bring them out when you are out shopping.
但是这个信物，当我们戴在手上，我们常常看见它的时候，我们就要想起今天你们彼此对彼此所立的愿。
But these marriage keepsakes, they are physical and tangible where you can bring them out and remember of your special day.
那首先我要请赵宗弟兄为你的太太戴上。
Now I'd like to invite Brother Su Zheng to put on the wedding ring on Sister Victoria. For Brother Su Zheng from Sister Victoria.
我为你们来祷告。
Now pray for the both of you.
耶稣，我求你祝福这对的新人。
Dear Jesus, I pray that you bless this new couple.
愿他们今天在这个三角关系里面彼此的建造。
That in this three-pillared marriage, you will bless them.
无论跟神的关系，
no matter the relationship with
God, 跟自己的关系，
relationship between themselves,
甚至跟配偶的关系，
and relationship with one another as a couple.
耶稣，我都求你把更多的能力放在他们当中。
Lord, I pray that you will bring more strength into them.
让今天我们的赵宗起来遮盖他的太太。
That Brother Su Zheng will rise up to cover his wife.
让今天平平姐妹起来成为丈夫的帮助者。
And Sister Victoria will rise up to become a helper to her husband.
愿你在这个家里面成为他们的主，成为他们的引领者。
May you be the Lord and the leader and guider for their family.
我要祝福这对的新人。
Lord, I pray that you bless this new couple.
奉耶稣基督的名我祷告。
In the name of Jesus, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
恭喜马太太马先生。
So we'd like to congratulate Mr. and Mrs. Ma.
现在呢，他们要揭开头纱。
So now the groom will be removing the veil.
然后呢，我们马先生要给马太太一个吻。
And they will exchange kiss.
好 ，cameraman 预备。
Photographers, cameramen, be ready.
OK 吗？哦，多一个，多一个，多一个，多一个。 哎，我数过下面有好几十个相机，我不知道 Kiss 老师好不好，然后你们抓抓一直抓好不好。抓到吗？抓到吗？抓到吗？抓到啊、哦、抓到啊，没有那个没有。哎，等一下你们好，多一个多一个，你一定要抓好，好好抓，拜托拜托，好拜托，要呼吸要呼吸，对。感谢神。
Praise、
我们这时候呢、
God.
也要请双方的母亲来到台上。
And now we'd like to invite both parents, both mothers from both sides to come up on the stage.
我们看到呢台上有同心组。
And we see the United Heart Candles.
今天呢双方的母亲呢是代表他们的家人爸爸妈妈点燃这个蜡烛。
So both mothers represent both families
to
light up these candles.
正如我刚才读的经文，二人要离开父母，成为一体。
So two shall leave their family and become one as one flesh.
今天呢，我请双方的母亲点燃他们的蜡烛的时候
，So as two mothers will ignite their candles.
等一下，新人会拿起他们的蜡烛点燃中间那一支。
Then the new couple will take.The mother's candles and to light the middle candle.
预表他们二人成为一体，要建立自己的家庭了。
Now this symbolizes that both of them shall build up their own family.
我们有请妈妈们。
So let's invite the mothers.
好，慢慢来。对，因为养育他们也是要慢慢来的。
So it takes time because.Rearing the children up also takes time.
好吧，用掌声谢谢妈妈们。
So with a round of applause, we'd like to thank the mothers.
谢谢他们对这对新人的养育之恩。
So we thank them for taking care and bringing up the children.
带领他们来到今天这个阶段。
To lead them until this stage and today.
掌声再次响起。
One more round of applause.
谢谢妈妈们。
Thank you, mothers.
好，这时候我们请新人可以去到同心组面前。
And now we'd like to invite the new couple to the candles.
然后拿起他们的妈妈所点燃的蜡烛。
And to take up the candles that have been lighted by their mothers.
然后点燃中间那一支。
And to light the middle candle.
我要宣告。
And I'd like to proclaim
从今天开始
that today onwards,
他们二人要成为一体
two shall become one flesh.
他们要在神的当中建立自己的家
And in God they will build up their own family.
我把时间再次交回给我们的翠珊姐妹
And at this time we'll pass the time back to our MC.
感谢神
Give thanks to God.
我请马先生跟马太太
Let us welcome Mr. and Mrs. Ma
先到我们的台下
To comeTo the stage.
那我们要谢谢张伟良牧师来主持婚礼。
I want to thank Reverend Ezekiel Chong for solemnization of the wedding.
这一个环节是非常的重要。
This period of time is very important.
就是感恩。
And that is a time, a moment of appreciation.
感恩是我们对父母最好的表达方式。
To give thanks and express our thanksgiving is the best gift for our parents.
也是谢谢双方父母对新人过去的养育之恩。
And it is to give thanks to the parents of all the times and the effort of bringing them up.
我们有请新人来表达对父母的感恩。
So let us welcome our couple to say a few words of thanksgiving.
Yes, 我今天不会哭包的。妈咪，我出嫁了。今天你不是少来个女儿，你是多来一个儿子。我们会一起来孝顺你的。谢谢你每天都喂到我很饱，从来没有少过。而且我知道你很辛苦，可是你都把我们养大。谢谢你，妈咪。我爱你。爸，每次我去机场，你都会早一个小时来接我，你帮我拿行李。我希望你快点好起来，因为你要再次帮我拿行李。现在要拿两个人的行李，可能以后拿更多人的行李，所以你要快点健康起来。我爱你，爸爸。
you may not remember, 我記得你同隔離講 I may not be able to give my children the best out in the world, but I will try my best to give them what I can offer. 因為你願意照顧一個家庭，因為願意成就我，我只有今日。多謝你爸爸。多謝你，咁多年嚟你都以家庭為中心，你以你嘅丈夫，你以你嘅細路哥為中心，我多謝你嘅付出，我哋會好孝順你哋。
感謝神。
Give thanks to God。
现在，赵中弟兄和品品姐妹要感谢来临现场和线上的牧者同工和弟兄姐妹和家人，所以他会对线上的人说一些话。
Now, our bride and groom, Brother Siu Chong and Sister Victoria, would like to say a few words of appreciation to our friends and family online.
感谢线上的亲朋戚友。特别是在新加坡跟香港的弟兄姐妹，我借这个机会感谢我的属灵父母陈延明牧师和陈世母，感谢你，感谢你们两位一直的陪伴我们，一直的教导我们，一直的关心我们。我要借着这个机会呢，特别感谢我的家人。As a psychologist, I know the importance for a child to have.A stable and safe family so that the child can grow to feel secure and feel love. And I want to take this opportunity to honor my forefathers, especially my late 爷爷妈妈. They lay a very good foundation for our family to grow and to prosper, and they instill good values in us. I thank God for them. I thank God for my family.
谢谢大家。
Okay, 感谢神。
Give thanks to God.
以为这样子就结束了吗
？Do you think this is the end?
你可以把你的麦 pass 回去。
Okay, Ping Ping, you can give us your mic.
而且你可以站在你的位置上面转回头。
You can turn, but stay on your spot.
是什么呢
？What do we have here?
小朋友。
We have our children.
今天有一个特别的呈现。
Today we have a top secret special performance.
因为平平以前是在儿童教会来服事的。
Because Victoria was once a teacher in Star Kids in GA.
他们要唱一首歌。
And they are here to perform a song for you.
什么歌呢
？What song is this?
主我愿意。
Is Lord I am willing.
甜蜜蜜，
幸福美满，天天好，建立美好家庭，
我很爱你哟。
我们谢谢我们这一班的小朋友，他们是从 Star Kid 来的。
Thank you to our children from Star Kids for the beautiful.Beautiful and touching performance.
如果你们小孩子想要参加 Star Kid 的，你可以来我们教会GA 六一林洋堂。
So advertisement here. So if you have children, please bring your children who are under 12 to our GA Star Kids. Please contact Pastor Sharon.
Because you cannot say what.
当然，我们要请张伟良牧师来为新人祝福，请大家一起起立。
Now let us welcome Reverend Ezekiel Chong for here to give the benediction. Let us all rise.
我们一起来领受神的祝福。
Let us receive the blessing.
奉耶稣基督的名字，要祝福赵总弟兄还有平平姐妹。
In Jesus' mighty name, we want to bless Brother Xiu Chong and Sister Victoria.
在圣灵里的同在。
And Lord, in your Holy Spirit.
在众亲友面前。
And among all friends and family and relatives.
他们今天已经成为夫妻。
Today they are one.
让他们牵手走到永远。
And when they hold their hands, they walk into eternity together.
也要祝福这里每一对来的亲朋戚友。
And we would like to also bless everyone here today.
盼望通过这个婚礼。
And through this marriage,
主的爱也在我们当中。
Lord, your love is also with us.
让我们带着这美好的回忆回到我们的生活里面。
With these good memories, let us go back into our lives.
继续为主发光。
And to continue to shine for God.
奉耶稣基督的名我们祷告。
Lord, we thank you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
我现在要来宣布。
Let us now officially announce.
Mr. and Mrs. Ma.
Mr. and Mrs. Ma.Congratulations!
When I see your face, there's not a thing that I won't change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. Cause girl, you're You're a